ordered Jimmy Diesel from Mojave up to the summit of Cajon. Headed down the hill to San Bernardino, pushed by 20 tons of building stone. The warning buzzer sounded, I was low on air. I checked the pressure gauges, no pressure's there. I looked at the deep and rocky canyons down below, and I said, man, what a way to go. I saw a red light in my side view mirror. I knew there was a highwayman behind. I tried to shift her down one, but I missed it, and she really started to unwind. Well, that patrolman passed me like I was sitting still. His siren started screaming as he headed down the hill. That highwayman had got a crazy notion. I could see he was gonna try to clear the road for me. I read a sign, trucks 30 miles per hour. I watched the hand go round and hit the peg. That patrol car was burning up the highway, and I was on him like a license tag. Well, I started once to ditch, but then I lost my nerve. I sideswiped the bobtail when I straightened the curve. I opened up my eyes and I was back on level ground, but it took 5 more miles to shut her down. That highwayman walked up and put his hand down. I reached out and shook it like a man. He shook me loose and said, let's see your license. Don't get wise with me, I'll run you in. Now where's your registration? Who owns that machine? He wrote me up a ticket longer than a witch's dream. There's lots of things in this world I don't understand. One of them's a doggone highwayman. One of them's a doggone highwayman. One of them's a doggone highwayman.